My Kindle Fire needs Flash.
I'm assuming you mean Adobe Flash.
Yes, and it is frustrating. Amazon Instant Videos play, but nothing else.
It's Amazon, so you know they'll make sure their monetization stream works. There's a reason new internet standards say use video elements in HTML5 instead of Adobe Flash, because it doesn't run on smartphones.
The Kindle Fire isn't a smartphone, but it shares a lot of the functionality.
And like a smartphone, it doesn't play well with Flash. The Silk browser that comes with Amazon Kindle does not run Flash by default.
I know that's someone's fault. Yet I've seen people run Flash on the Kindle.
One workaround is installing the Dolphin browser.
That's just the browser.
First you select to allow installation of applications from unknown sources.
That's under Settings, Applications, though if you're looking at 2015 Kindle Fire tablets, Security.
And allow installation of applications not from the Amazon App Store. Next, install the APS File Explorer.
That's used to install apps sideways, in essence, hacking the Kindle.
Then install the Dolphin browser app, though that may even have to be an older version than the current one.
Why is that?
I know version 8.5.1 of Dolphin works with Adobe Flash, but I don't know if the newer ones do.
I know Adobe doesn't support Flash on the later Android versions, so that makes sense.
You then use ES File Explorer to install Dolphin. You next search for the Kindle Flash player, download it, and use ES File Explorer to install it.
No wonder it is called a sideways installer.
When both are installed, open Dolphin, accept the terms, tell it to run as a desktop. Next, turn on Flash support, perform as desktop, and test it watching videos.
I prefer Flash games. I just wish I could view everything without these errors.
Let's say you want a later version of Dolphin, and not mess with EPS.
You still have to set up the allow apps from unsigned sources to get Dolphin.
Yes, but then you can turn on Dolphin Jetpack, then make sure Flash Player and Dolphin is set to always on, and setting JavaScript to on or enabled saves you a lot of grief.
What if I got the earlier version of the browser?
You can install Dolphin Jetpack separately. Then install Adobe Flash Player through Dolphin, which will configure it, and test it.
If it doesn't work, I already know what to look for.
If you don't want to use ES File Explorer, I've heard of Easy Installer as well. The only hard part is making sure you tell it to scan for hidden directories under the settings or it messes all the APK files.
That's the Android file type.
Yes, and if you aren't sure where to get Adobe Flash that works with Dolphin and Amazon, get the Adobe Flash file on Dolphin's website.
All this hassle to watch adorable cat videos and play simple puzzle games.
You can always watch documentaries for free on Amazon.
I'm not that desperate. I'll look into Dolphin and the file managers to get all this installed.